Say hi.
Hi.
Hey, this is Crew.
Hi.
Oh, I just poked his eye out. Oh, are you okay? You alright, buddy?
Yes, like that.
It's my son, Crew. I'm Wilson Carlisle. And Crew is very special. What makes Crew very special?
Other than him diabetes.
That's right.
Type 1.
That's right. You do. He has type 1 diabetes. That's right. Can you pull up and show your pump? Where's your pump? Pump is right there. He's got a pump on. He wears a pump all day long. It's permanently attached to him. So he's got his inset here in the back, which you can't see. You can't get on camera. But, so, if we do fundraisers, we do fundraisers for type 1 diabetes for JDRF. Alright?
Okay, JDRF back. Please, for Crew Carlisle. Hey, I can see you back there.
Sterling, his sister, and his other sister, Rhiannon, is way over there, too. Say hi, Sterling.
She's a baby. I'm going to go get Rhiannon over there.
Hi. Hi, Sterling. Say hi. Look at the camera.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
What is your name?
I'm talking to you.
Sterling.
Sterling. That's right, this is Sterling Avery Carlisle. And the one screaming in the background is Rhiannon Lee Carlisle. Yes.
She's the silliest.
She is the silliest. What is she doing? Riri. Can you see yourself? She's a happy baby. You are a happy baby? Yes, you are. Oh, look at that. I think I can see me. Yes, and Sterling is a happy girl. Sterling, what is your favorite thing to do?
Make messes.
You do that very well. But what is your favorite thing to do? Like dance or ride scooters or
dance
bounce?
Dance and ride scooters. And when my mommy and daddy take me somewhere.
Oh, that's always fun, isn't it? Mm-hmm. I always like going somewhere. Where did we go last night?
We went to Red Elephant for dinner.
Red Elephant for dinner. That was so much fun. Had a good time.
We went with Lennon.
That's right. We went with our friend Lennon. Yes. All right. Say bye to everybody.
Bye.
God that I don't believe in. 'Cause I got time while she got freedom. When her heart breaks, no one don't break. Don't break even, no. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? And what am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up that you're okay? Falling to pieces.
all the time, what can I say? Ooh. I don't feel the need to give such secrets away. They think that I need some help, but I know that I'm right. I'm alright. I'm better off not listening to friends' advice. If they insist on knowing my plans, I tell them this. If they want to know what the reason is, I only smile when I lie and I tell them why. Because your kiss is on my list. Your kiss is on my list. Your kiss is on my list. The best things in life. Because your kiss is on my list. Your kiss, I can't resist. Your kiss is what I miss when I turn out the lights. I go crazy wondering what there is really to see. Was it just another night? 'Cause it means more to me. Sometimes I forget what I'm doing, don't forget what I want. I won't regret what I've done, regret you, I couldn't go on. If they insist on knowing my bliss, I tell them this. If they want to know what the reason is, on the smile when I lie. I tell them why. Because your kiss is on my list. Your kiss is on my list. Your kiss is on my list. The best things in life. Because your kiss is on my list. Your kiss I can't resist. Your kiss is what I miss. I'll turn out the lights. Oh, you can't.